Hi Wildcats, this is Adib Karam, author of Darius the Great is Not Okay, and I'm so excited it was selected as K-State's Common Read this year. I first started writing Darius as a way of reconciling my own feelings about growing up as part of the Iranian-American diaspora, living as a person of color in the Midwest, growing up with the Depression, and grappling with family issues, and I cannot wait to come and discuss it with you all in person this fall.